loved you when I first saw you in Monterey. Then I got mad when you kissed me. But when I saw you again at the governor's rancho, I was in love all over again. And then when you walked into the poker, I guess I was kind of expecting you all along. All the time you was talking to me, I kept saying to myself, he's grand. He's a gentleman. And if he ever asks me to marry him, I'll say yes quicker than the sheriff can pull a trigger. Oh, sounds like I was proposing to you, don't it?
You're the nicest girl I've ever known.
Thanks.